West Papua too will be free. The shocking revelations in the media this week about the torture of West Papuan freedom fighters shows the oppression that West Papua is under. There's a contingent here tonight from the Federal Republic of West Papua, including Jacob Rumbiak, their foreign minister. Thank you, Jacob, and all for joining me here. I'm really touched. And